What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Y Enrique, man, and today I'm gonna be giving y'all a Would You Rather video. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never seen one of these videos before, you know what I'm saying? I ain't ever even tried one of these videos, but we just finna see how I go. I'm finna see what type of questions y'all been asking me. You know what I'm saying? I got them all written down right here. But hey, we finna see what y'all been asking me. Let's get it. First question is, would you rather use your vision or your hearing? Vision or your hearing? To be honest, I'd rather lose my hearing just because, like, well, dang. I'd rather lose my hearing because your vision, you can see where you're going. Like, what if you mess around and walk off a bridge or something and somebody tell you to stop? You know what I'm saying? Don't go that way. You ain't gonna be able to hear them. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna be able to hear them. You gone. You dead. You're gonna hit the water. You don't even know how you're gonna die. You just gonna hit something and boom, you ain't even gonna hear it hit something. Like, you just gonna be like, oh, how I died? Like, freak, I ain't hear no gunshot. Like, you know what I'm saying? None of that. I ain't trying to lose my vision, bro. I gotta see my vision. Hearing, bro, I don't even care about hearing, bro. You can talk all the smack you want to. I ain't even gonna hear you wasting your breath. Hey, I'd rather lose my hearing. Second question is, would you rather be a kid your whole life or an adult your whole life? To be honest, I'd rather be an adult my whole life, but if we talking about like certain age for the rest of my life, you know what I'm saying? I'd rather be like, you know, in the 20s, you know, 25, stuff like that. But nah, I don't want to be a kid my whole life because you got to worry about getting whoopings every day. You got to worry about going to school your whole life. You got to worry about, you can't be outside after this time, that time. You got to come in, you got a curfew, you got a bedtime, you got all that. I don't want to be no kid my whole life. You got to at least, you know what I'm saying? It's more free when you're adult. Obviously, duh, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'd rather be an adult. I'd rather be an adult my whole life. Third question is, would you rather be on an island stuck alone or somebody who talks a lot? To be honest, I'd rather be on an island with somebody who talks a lot just because I don't want to be on an island myself. Like, when it get nighttime and I hear all these noises, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna be scared though. You know what I'm saying? So I can have that person just be talking his butt off, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just be listening. Hey, I like to talk a lot too. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, I don't like to talk a lot. I would talk though, you know what I'm saying? We both just gonna be talking, cracking up, funny. Hey, I don't even care. We just finna have fun, cutting up. Yeah, I'd rather have somebody who just talk a lot, bro. Even though I know it's gonna get annoying though. You know, I'm gonna get annoyed if you talk about some BS and some stuff that don't make sense. That's annoying, you feel me? I'd rather be on the island with somebody who talk a lot though, you feel me? Fourth question is, would you rather be hot or cold? I'd rather be cold. Because if you cold, you can always wrap yourself up in some covers and all that type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? But if you hot, you just hot. Like, you can, there's plenty of things that can happen when you hot. You can die, catch nosebleeds, be claustrophobic, sweat. Like, you're gonna be feeling so ill. You're gonna be dirty all the time. You gotta take a shower. You're already hot. You're gonna take a hot shower. Like, it's gonna be confusing, man. You know what I'm saying? But I'd rather be cold because I can get a good night's sleep. I can wrap up, put some blankets on, hat on, double socks, all that. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna feel good when I'm cold. Even though I'm like the cold, but shoot, you talk about cold or hot, I'm going with straight cold on my mama. Fifth question is, would you rather be born with an elephant trunk or a giraffe neck? See, when you got an elephant trunk, right? Let's put it like this. When you got an elephant trunk, it's here. It's here. You know what I'm saying? And it's long. So every time you turn, you probably smacking somebody. You don't know what you're doing. You just, bam. You probably smacking somebody in the head. The whole time you look down, you try to kiss somebody, bro. That nose right there, you feel me? You ain't even gonna be able to kiss somebody. You probably gonna have to like lift it up like this or something and then give a kiss. But, and it's gonna mess up your face too. Your face gonna look ugly too. Elephant nose? I don't know. A giraffe neck though. Your neck gonna be pretty long though. I ain't gonna lie. People feel me cooking you. Oh God, you finna be getting roasted all day. But I ain't gonna lie, I'd rather have a giraffe neck. A giraffe neck. I'd rather be born with a giraffe neck. Even though I'm gonna look retarded, my face is still gonna look the same though. Feel me? My face gonna still look the same. My face ain't gonna be looking no type of ugly. It's just I'm gonna have a long neck. You feel me? Like, but hey, that's up to y'all though. Which one would y'all rather have though? That's a good question. I'd rather have a giraffe. I still rather have a giraffe neck, though. Me, I ain't going for no elephant trunk nose. My nose already big. I don't want my nose to be long either. I don't got. Sixth question is, would you rather burn or drown? I'm already going with drowning. Drown me. Even though it's torture, but drown me. You ain't finna burn me. I'm finna be feeling that for like what? The whole time? Nah, bro, drown me, bro. That's the easiest way to die. If you talk about drowning to get burned, bro. Drown me, bro. Ain't no sense of me feeling all that pain. I can see if I'm drowning, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, you know what I'm saying? I'm holding my breath or whatever. But it's just like I'm not feeling no pain though. I'm just holding my breath for like it's like a, you know what I'm saying? It's like pressure in your chest. You know what I'm saying? You just gonna die, like you probably gonna die slow, but fast at the same time. But if you burning, you gotta feel that pain all through the way, like, you feel me? Drown me, put me in 12 feet, for real. Seventh question is, would you rather be a female or would you rather be trans? See, look, I'd rather be a...
By the way, you're gay.
I'd rather be a female, bro. I'd rather be a female. Let me tell y'all why before y'all get to cooking me, bro. Think about this. If you born a female, if you were born a female, you never knew you was gonna be a dude. You just was born a female. That's good. Like that's something to be proud of. But like if you born a female and wanna be a dude or something, then you get like you gotta deal with a whole bunch of problems. You gotta go through and like get shots or whatever to grow facial hair. You gotta go through all this. That's money coming out your pockets. That's like, or if you want to be a dude, you want to be a female, you gotta, you know what I'm saying, get the, you know what I'm saying, you gotta go through so much. You gotta take these pills to get grow breast and all that. It's too much going on, man. It's too much going on in this world, man. I'd rather be a female. If I'm born a female, hey, it is what it is. You feel me? I ain't getting to no detail because I'd rather be a female, bro. Hey, I'd rather be born a female. Eighth question is, would you rather read minds or be invisible? To be honest, if I say I'd rather be invisible, that sounded like there's so many things you can do when you're invisible, and people gonna take it the wrong way. People gonna say you a creep off the bat. You wanna be invisible. And us dudes know. Hey, we invisible. Hey. Hey, it's whatever. Nah, I'd rather read minds though. Like I said, I said this one of my last videos. I think I'd rather read minds because, bro, I'ma know what you're talking about. I'ma know what you're feeling. You know what I'm saying? I can pull so many magic tricks off and everything. You feel me? If you're talking about me, hey, it's go time. I already know what you. Hey, I know what you're saying. You ain't gotta say it to me. You feel me? I can read your mind. I know what you're saying. But like stuff like that though, it's really cool to read minds and be invisible. But I'd rather read minds though. Sidekick shit. Ninth question is, would you rather eat a rat sandwich or a roach sandwich? Off the bat, I'm eating a roach sandwich, bro. Go ahead and put a little roach on there with some little mayo, some pickles. Feel me? Some lettuce. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I really eat a roach sandwich because it's small, though. A roach ain't got, I don't think roaches got bones, do they? You know what I'm saying? You can just, eat it. Simple. You probably ain't even going to taste a roach. You know what I'm saying? But a rat sandwich, bro. She got bones in a rat sandwich, first of all. It depends. Oh, wait, hold on. It depends, though. We talk about a full rat and a full roach? Or no. Or we talk about the full rat with the legs on there, the head, all that? Nah, bro. I'm eating a roast sandwich, bro. Go ahead and give me that roast sandwich, fam. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to eat that. Bon appetit. Last question is, would you rather be in jail for a year or lose a year of your life? To be honest, I'd rather lose a year of my life. Honest, I ain't going to jail, man. I ain't gonna say never, but I ain't going. That's not what I'm trying to do, bro. You feel me? I'd rather lose a year of my life. Hey, it's 1 year. You know what I'm saying? Hey, who cares, bro? You know what I'm saying? Would you rather go to jail? Like, bro, think about it, bro. You going to jail, you got to deal with all these people, faggots, homosexuals, people telling you what to do, stuff all like that, man. I'd rather lose a year of my life. Simple. Hey, y'all tell me what y'all rather do in the comments. Would you rather lose a year of your life or would you rather go to jail? I'm gonna say right now, if you rather go to jail than lose a year of your life, you're dumb. I'd rather lose a year of my life, bro. You know what I'm saying? But hey, it is what it is. Hey man, that's the end of the video, man. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that sub button, and make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you old, welcome back. You know what I'm saying? I should have said that at the beginning of the video, but it doesn't matter though. And I'm out here. Peace.